Hey Riverside, everybody, let's welcome Chase and Meg.
Tell me, baby, just where were you at? Tell me, baby. Don't text me back. Cause I know, you know, that ain't where you've been. Let's talk about what you were doing with him. Something, you ain't gonna see me crying, baby. I got words to hold you lying, baby. I'm trying to pull the covers up over my eyes. I'm telling you, baby, I don't play naive.
Got some other things to say.
Give a big shout out to Meg and Chase for coming on the Hey Riverside once again, and that was great and awesome. You know, I'm pretty sure I might be too tall, so I'm gonna, just in case. Am I okay, Mike?
Yeah, you're good.
Okay, cool. Let's see. Question first: how did you like coming down to California and playing in Riverside? I know you just played Bob's Barn last night, so did you have fun?
Oh, so much fun. So much fun. Yeah, I'm loving California. Beautiful weather.
Oh yeah. It's only 108, you know.
Only 110 yesterday.
Yeah, oh my God. Yeah. It was brutal, you know.
No excuses to go to the beach.
Now, Meg, how will people find your music online and on Spotify? Because you have an EP coming out soon, right?
Yep, EP coming out, finishing it up right now. So MegWilliamsMusic.com, and it'll be on iTunes, Amazon, Google Music, Spotify. So all over the internet.
What's the EP called?
I'm still deciding that, but...
Uh-oh. We don't know yet. It'll be a surprise.
It'll be a surprise.
And then, how's it been playing with Mr. Walker? Because we've known Chase for a few years now.
It's been great. We've been playing probably almost a year now.
He's a friendly guy. Great guy. You guys come. Like, first time hearing you two together. It sounds amazing. So I want to hear more. And then, Chase, you're going to be back in California and throughout doing a whole big tour, right?
Yeah, I got a new four-piece that's going around, and we're going to be... coming through Austin, Colorado, Wyoming, and then back down to California around early August. So we're playing down here in Redlands, and then I think a couple places in LA. So
cool.
Yeah,
we're gonna have to get a Riverside stop in there.
Oh yeah. Yes.
Then find one. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. All right. Am I forgetting anything?
I don't know.
That was just too much fun, you know. and then you guys are gonna go out to LA today, so they're gonna finish out their awesome trip. And was there anything that you really loved about Riverside that you could think of off the top of your head?
The 4th of July sale was kind of cool.
Oh yeah.
We went out to that. We were actually right over here, across the street.
Oh yeah.
At the school. So
should have came over to El Rancho Relaxa, you know. I should have invited them, you know.
Yeah, we played a really fun set at Derby's. Friday night.
Oh yeah, the Hammond.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. My old death metal band used to play that, you know, so it's kind of funny, you know, the connections.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You didn't have a big mosh pit or people fighting, right?
No mosh pit.
Well, thanks again for coming on the show. You two are both amazing, and it's just fun
having us.
I hope you both come back soon, and this is Patrick Mulley for Hey Riverside and the Riverside Open Mic Music Series. Come out every Monday, guys, and see you later. And a special shout out to Michael J. Elderman, who's doing photos today. So, see you guys later.